Why don't elderly bathtubs ever play hide and seek? Because they're afraid they'll get stuck in the chair and not be able to rise to the occasion. And now, let us explore 11 practical tips on bathtub chair for seniors. Tip 1, ensure stability. One of the foremost things to consider while choosing a bathtub chair for seniors is its stability. The chair must have suction cups or any other form of anti-skid base to ensure it does not slide when in use. If a bathtub chair slips or moves suddenly, it can lead to harsh falls or injuries. Tip 2, check weight capacity. The bathtub chair should be able to withstand the weight of the senior using it. Always check the maximum weight capacity of the chair before purchasing it. A chair with a low weight capacity may break or malfunction, leading to accidents. Tip 3, consider chair size. The size of the bathtub chair plays a crucial role in comfort and usage. The chair should fit the senior's body properly, offering enough space to sit comfortably. Additionally, it should also fit inside the bathtub without any difficulties. Tip 4, adjustable height. A bathtub chair with adjustable height is preferred because it makes the chair user-friendly. Seniors can adjust the height of the chair as per their convenience. This will prevent strains while getting on or off the chair. Tip 5, choose chairs with armrests and backrests. Armrests and backrests provide additional support to seniors. They make sitting and standing easier, especially for seniors with weak muscles or mobility issues. Tip 6, check for chair material. The material of the chair should be sturdy, durable, and comfortable. Materials like molded plastic, heavy-duty aluminum, or stainless steel are often good choices. Additionally, they should also be anti-corrosive and easy to clean. Tip 7, opt for non-slip seats. The seat of the bathtub chair should preferably be non-slip. This offers additional safety to seniors as it reduces the risk of sliding off the chair when it is wet. Tip 8, review the design. The design of the chair should be ergonomic, meaning it should promote good posture and not cause any discomfort or strains. Features like a contoured seat or a swiveling seat can be beneficial. Tip 9, look for built-in handholds. Built-in handholds or grip bars on the sides of the chair can offer added safety and support to seniors. They can use these for support while sitting or standing up. Tip 10, easy to assemble. The installation process of the bathtub chair should be easy and hassle-free. Complicated assembly could cause inconvenience and the chair might not be as secure if not assembled properly. Tip 11, maintenance. A good bathtub chair should be easy to clean and maintain. This is not only important for hygiene reasons, but also to ensure the longevity of the chair. Look for chairs that have easy to remove parts, or those that can be cleaned without much effort.